What is addiction?
So I would say for me, when I was 14 years old, I had no idea what addiction was. I had never heard of the word until, unfortunately, I had a family friend pass away from a heroin overdose. And then the word addiction started coming up. Addiction, heroin addiction.
Addiction is a brain disease that results from repeated use of a substance. This causes changes in the reward circuitry of the brain and makes the inhibitory circuitry of the prefrontal cortex less strong. This leads to compulsive use of a drug, despite the negative impact that that compulsive drug use has on a person's life.
So it's using a substance despite having negative consequences. So it's not having control of how much you drink or how much drug you use.
Addiction can feel very scary, especially if someone in your family has an addiction, and it can feel like life is out of control. But it's important to keep in mind that addiction science is working so hard on breakthroughs to try to improve people's lives and to improve prevention of drug use and addiction, to improve treatment that is given for addiction, and to help people stay in recovery after they achieve it.
For more information, check out teens.drugabuse.gov.